Okay, am I back? I don't know what happened. I got a message that said OBS Studio disconnected. My stream dropped, and I had to reconnect. This is getting really annoying. This has actually happened 3 streams in a row for me now. After never having technical difficulties like this, so pretty aggravating. I have no idea what's going on. I was really hoping I could stream tonight, all night, without interruption, without breaking up the stream, but no dice. Yeah, at least I was able to restart it. I got a ring of the evil eye. Absorb HP from defeated foes. I had that in the first game. I don't know if this dragon's just sleeping or what. I wonder if I should just let it be. Missed it? Damn. Oh, another sleeping dragon. What the hell? Are these like eggs? I think they're dragon eggs. Probably don't like me around their eggs. Uh-oh, I woke the dragon up. I have to fight it now. Shit. Oh man. Oh, and that guy's attacking me this whole time. Oh. Oops, didn't mean to use dark weapon. Shit. There he goes. Can't get me from over there. Another one. Oh, it's the same one, maybe. Yeah, that was the same one. Maybe I should go back to the way where I can access the castle now. Oh damn. Did I just trap myself? Am I trapped? Did I just totally trap myself by coming down here? This has happened to me one or two times before in this game. I'm totally trapped. I can't get anywhere. Well, I'm using up lots of bones lately. I think I'm gonna use another one. Can't believe that there wasn't a way to escape this ledge after dropping down. I just expected there would be. Actually, hang on. Oh, I can level up again. I always gotta use souls to level up when I can. I think I'm gonna go for a little more faith. Been that way. Now I'll go this way. Oh wow. The bridge is like swaying in the wind. That's pretty cool. Oh no. Are you serious? What? Really? That's a death? A dragon landing on the bridge I was crossing and making it snap? Do I just need to run across it faster? Maybe I was too slow. Those dragons were all leaving me alone up until this point. So if I'm just fast enough, I can avoid that happening. Wow. Well, that was something to see, I guess. Bonfire! Oh no. You again.
Truth is after. must truly be a new life. But is this so wrong? A construction facade, and yet a room full of warmth and scandals. Now, Harlow, are you intent on shattering the oak, spoiling this wonderful form's room?
I don't know. I guess.
I am all you. I sought to shed the yoke of fate, but failed. Now, I only need an answer. Seek the throne. Seek light, dark, and what lies beyond.
Okay, I'll do that. I'll get on that. I'll get on that right away. I'll get it done this week. Boss. Somebody's got magic. Drake Keeper's sword? It's probably a giant. Oh. Are you not gonna fight me? If they're not gonna fight me, I'm okay with that. Oh, I think I'll have to use one to see what this is. Of judgment. Or when I'm feeling judgmental, I guess. I doubt any of that is as good as what I have on. Hmm. Ouch. Ouch. I'm dead. Holy shit. He hits hard. Kinda looks like that knight over in the corner was bowing when I walked in. Make this a little easier. Twinkling day in it. I'm gonna go look up these other stairs down here. Pretty tough. Ow. Holy shit. I thought I had him, but I didn't. Jeez. I'm dying a lot. Keeper boots. Let me look at some of the stuff I've been getting. They're pretty heavy. Giant onyx leggings. I got something else, I feel like. Meh. Don't really care. I have so many weapons now. It's almost a hassle looking through all of them. Shit. Too close. And dead. Damn, I'm getting really destroyed. I have to use an effigy. They just have, yeah, they're just strong all around. You again. Ah, the delay. Gotcha. Oh wow, I'm like approaching the castle. This kind of makes me want to go explore the other way first. Chest down there. inside. Nice. He has a big hammer thing. Oh shit. No. Whew. Why didn't you help me? Just standing there and watching. Uh-oh, invasion. Wonder where he is. Doesn't seem to be coming. Third dragon ring? Increases HP, stamina, and max load. He's totally broken though. There he is. Shit. Made short work of him. Dragon Fang Villard. Thanks for the effigy. Pickup item. Oh, petrified egg. Does that even show in my inventory? I don't see it. Oh well. Just gonna assume I have it. Do with that thing. Another branch of yore, very nice. Crystal magic weapon, that's like a strong spell power up. Requires 28 intelligence. Not too far from that. I'm gonna continue, but excuse me for just like 1 or 2 minutes. I will be right back. Glad these guys don't attack me. All right. Great axe and great shield. I don't think I even need to look at those to know they're probably too heavy for me. Okay. So now I'm just back here. I wonder if having that petrified egg is going to help me somehow. Just go take a peek back here real quick. I think I went on this before. Oh shit, shit, shit. Clumsy. I don't even know if there's a point to going down there. Okay, there was something. Twinkling detonate, that's nice. But now I'm stuck again, damn it. That sucks. I have to use another bone. Shit. I'm gonna have to buy more or something. Shit. Down here before. And it exploded. How many there are? All hiding there. Probably jump to that, but then I would be stranded again. Oop. What? There we go. There. Oh shit. Oh no. You broke my gear, damn you. Bah. Broke more than one thing. Broke my boots. And maybe my hood too. Damn it. I'll have to get that stuff repaired. Oh. Oh no. Shit. Just here to break your shit. Ah. Nope. Well, now I'm down here. Oh shit, with broken gear? Great. Nice. Okay. Just please stop that. All of you, please die. Please die. Man, that was kind of an ordeal. Finally killed one. Oh, I see. I got to the other side of this petrified person without having to use a branch. Oh shit! Okay, I didn't see that coming. Bolts down. good stuff there. Did I drop down to this one yet? Is there a reason to? Dragon tooth. It's a weapon. Oh, it's a second one. I already had one. That's the hole I fell down first. This is no place new. But now I know. Oh man. Using two dragon tooths. That would require way more strength than I have. I would have to reallocate level up points, I think, to make that possible. Oh, I see. And now I'm here. Okay. I think I've probably explored over here enough. At some point I really have to go back and repair my ear. Oh shit. Can drop down on the dragon. What's he doing in there? So close to the dragon. Basically, while it's sleeping. surgical dark orb strike. Back to Majula for a little bit of maintenance. Look at all the broken stuff. That's like the first time all of my armor and rings have been broken. Might have had enough souls to level up, not anymore. I kind of want to look around this shrine just a little bit more at least. Wow, that does a lot of damage. Quite a bit. My hexing is getting strong. His sword does a lot of damage. Oh shit. Lucky I'm not dead. beat him the cheap way. Okay, that's right. I knew I was forgetting an obvious way to go up towards the big castle tower thing. Oh, I feel so welcome. Oh, maybe not. Shit. Kinda tough. Oh, that hurt. Jeez. That's like two swords. Shit. Finally got him. That was a fun little challenge. It's a huge dragon. Now, I don't know if this is a boss fight, but I've got a lot of effigies. I'm just gonna use one. In case. Okay. Oh, are you a friendly dragon? gosh, I missed Hurt. That's all you have to say, hmm? Just gonna stare at me awkwardly now. Okay. I don't know if I want to pick a fight with something that big. What did he give me? Memories of the Withered? Huh. Memories of the Withered. I have passed a few withered looking tree things that kind of look like giants in my travels. And every time I went up to one, there was like a prompt to interact with it, but then there was no response. Wonder if it does something with them. This is a big area up here. He's just sitting with his talons crossed, all casual. Hey, was this person here before? Oh yeah, they were here. They were the guards. I forgot. Okay, I'm actually thinking I'm gonna go back here. Ugh. Alright, later, Stoneship. Thanks for stopping by. Have a good night. Somewhere that I've been tonight, there was one of those tree things that looked like a giant. I'm trying to remember where it was. It was probably, maybe it was in the forest. I want to go back there. I was just retracing my steps a little with this elevator. Dang, it takes forever to get up though. Long elevator. Okay, now I'm just back in here. This isn't where I need to be. There was some stuff to loot though, back there. I don't know if I feel like doing it now, though. Oh, damn it. There's a big-ass moth irritating the fuck out of me right now. This is one of the things I hate about summer. All the bugs coming out. So irritating. I also hate the heat. Okay, I'm not gonna go back to a bonfire. I think the first King's symbol door I unlocked tonight may be the way I need to go. I think that's where I maybe saw one of those tree things. I remember some other places I saw them too. Can I level up? Almost. Okay, I'm gonna go here. I guess I could have just come here by fast travel, the place unbeknownst. Where does this even show up? Oh, it's a new place. I didn't even notice. Okay, here's the thing. Oh? I was right. Something's happened. Memory of J. Do I want to do that? I guess I will. Wow. Holy shit. Those are some big giants. Also, I'm getting bombed. Boulder. I need to not stay here too long, I think. Shit, that's why. Okay. Ironclad armor. Uh-oh. Holy shit. Giant Lord. Uh-oh, stomp. Doesn't help that I was getting bombed that whole time. Okay. Well, this is an easy boss fight to get to, at least. It's right here. Alright, skip that. Maybe I should just let the bombs finish those guys. Shit. Oh, damn it. I forgot about that. Totally forgot about it. Squashed. Vulnerable to hexing. Oh, no, 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 no. Almost did the same thing. Ooh. shit. Oh, damn. Gotcha, Giant Lord. Victory achieved. Giant Lord Soul, Giant's Kinship. Soul of a giant. I have a lot of souls now. Shit. I was told I have a limited amount of time here, so I'm trying to loot as much as I can while I have time. Oh, there's a boat down there. Oh wow, there are lots of boats. This place is under siege. Did that do anything? Shit. Uh-oh. Ash and mist has thinned. Well, I think I'm pretty much done here. Guess I'm about to head back. I thought I was, at least. Oh, there we go. Cool. So, oh, what the? You again? I've had enough of you, Navlon. Oh, shit, shit. Oh, damn it. Oh, fuck. Stop. Stop. Stop killing me. Asshole. How dare he? How dare he show up there? Of all times, when I'm coming back after a boss fight, 94,000 souls in my possession, trying to look at the stuff I just got. Giant's Kinship. Access to the throne room beneath the castle. Is that only for use in, like, dreams of the past, like I was just in? I'm gonna head back and use these. Damn Navlon always showing up when I don't want him to. Dang, how much attunement do you need to get a fifth magic slot? Probably a lot. I've been really enjoying how strong my hexing has become. Dexterity, a little more strength. Or even more faith for more hexing power. Also, that'll make my sword attacks a little stronger. They scale with whatever is lower, intelligence or faith, making them more even now.
For when the undead die, not all.
Okay. I think I may call it here. I've done a lot tonight, made a lot more progress, and I have more stuff to do accessing memories of the old withered tree giant things next time. So until then, I'll sign off. Thanks for anybody who watched, and good night. See you later.